new stalkers have come up with these huge algorithms. Basically, they have an answer for everything I say, everything I think, a way to trick me with. They've come up with a pattern of behaviors that I have in certain states, and they've basically written down answers for every single thing. Every answer they have is a way to trick me and control me. So basically, every single word now is a bullshit answer. Bullshit statement, bullshit questions. Makes me wonder. I believe Deanna poisoned JR against me in the first place, and I think if she and the rest of them resonate with all these attacks on me, just constant attack ever since I interacted with these beings, something like 6 months ago, more than 6 months ago, then. That means, it would indicate that base vibration can't be as high as I've been saying. It can't be. I thought that Sweater was Morgana, past life, Morgana, Athena. I thought Deanna was my first mother, Lily, my first mother. Based on. An understanding I have of patterns of past life incarnations that match up with others. Certain beings have lives with certain beings over and over. They had lives with Jayara, my first father. I know Jayara is my first father. Strongest, smartest part of Aura. Strongest, smartest expression of Aura. He flows with me now. He's helping me now. He said, we've always been strategic in our plans, like he was with the original first being, and we are with the new stalkers, as I call them, Deanna, the metaphysical practitioner, whatever her name is, Frank Zhu, Sweater. Boy with the long brown hair, that one's a snake. He's the snakiest of the lot. Jonathan. He's quite the nasty piece of work. Arrogant, insecure, ambitious, power hungry, like Sweater. Like Deanna. They're all very similar and they're obsessed with controlling me. They're full of fear now. They've hurt themselves too many times trying to attack me. You know, punching each other and whatnot, smashing their heads on. Dense objects, should we say. Maybe I shouldn't go into any more detail for those. You know, it is their karma. And when they represent frequencies, that is, they become something that has a natural understanding you don't have love for. As a saying, sane being with a higher vibrational understanding of seeing what something truly represents for the good of all. You see and understand what these beings are, what they truly represent. That is a psychic parasite. Them. Psychic parasites. the true bass vibration is clear now, I think. I'm here to heal this earth, and they're here to stop me, to do everything they can to stop me.